easy out of here. Shaky. Yeah, when it's moving, hell no. I'm trying to get hung up. Hot dog. Oh God. Oh shit. Ooh, if I'd have hit that limb sideways, son, that'd have been the end all the way, Clark. All right, chill out, bud. You just go. All right. First one. Just hold up 1 second, bud. I'll get you let loose. Good first one. Later, guy. Thanks for the fun. Something got it on top of the water. Yep. That's a fat little girl. She been eating. Fat little thing. That's a spotted. Yeah, that's pretty red. Small mouth. Good fish. The water's just moving so quickly. Fast moving water, chocolate, old Nesquik water. It's hard to get a cast where you want it, but when you do, you know you're gonna get one. Pretty fast. Oh. Holy shit!
What is that?
A cow? Yeah. Another nice Kentucky spot. Nothing big. Thanks, bud.
What up, my dudes? Heck of a day. I'm wore slap out. Running that kayak, 12 miles maybe? Gosh. I didn't get it at the end, but at the end we had to go up this huge incline. It was tough. Only caught 3 spots today. I feel like the current was moving a little too much and it's still a little high, which I can't believe. We haven't had much rain in a while. I've been checking the weather. We're supposed to have rain all this week, but can't believe the current was moving so fast. I'm talking about, y'all saw in the video, as soon as I would throw my bait, by the time I reeled in my slack, it was already 10 foot downstream. Every fish I caught today, right when it hit the water pretty much, if not just a second later. But I'm really thinking about investing in a kayak. That was a lot of fun. I haven't had that much fun in a while. But I'm editing the video now, and I completely forgot to film an intro and an outro. A little rusty. I haven't done a video in 2 weeks. But I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll catch you guys next time. Weezy out of here.